Hello friends, and welcome to another Duke Family Adventure Dining Vlog. We are back. Actually, I ate here before, so this time it's a character lunch at the Crystal Palace. So we've got the Winnie the Pooh and gang, so come along with us. And actually, we're going to be a two-parter. This is going to be Happy Birthday Magic Kingdom and Epcot, because we're going to go see the 40th display on Spaceship Earth over at Epcot later on tonight. So Happy Birthday Magic Kingdom and Epcot. Come join us. And we just got in the park in time to see the Festival of Fantasy Parade. All right, we're gonna eat here. Like we said, the Crystal Palace is the first time we've done it. We're excited. Character with Winnie and his gang. Let's do it. Here. We showed them up there, but that one right there, that's from the dessert party. Don't notice the others, but I think some of our members, some of these are very good here.
So we got this cute little card that says, welcome to our Friendship Day celebration. And it's got all the people on it. Yeah, characters. And then on the back, we have all the signatures of all the characters.
Hey, Piglet! Thank you! So we're here at the Colonel Kitchen. It's a three-step process. You pick your popcorn, then you pick your syrup, and finally, you put your poison. And then they make it right here, all the chocolatey, caramel goodness slash, what else we've had all in there? M&Ms.
All the good stuff.
All kinds of stuff.
is everything.
We're going to do the M&M fudge brownie.
Before I put it in the bag, do you want any more of any of the things or more chocolate or anything?
Maybe a little bit more chocolate.
Sure.
Maybe go too much on chocolate. Chocolate
or less. That's what it looks like. All right, just got done with Crystal Palace. First time character. We love the Winnie Pooh stuff.
I know, they're all so cute.
I will say, you're right, it's a lot larger dining hall, so a lot more, room to miss characters. Not as quick moving, I guess. I don't know how to explain it.
That's a good way of putting it, I think.
So, we almost missed Piglet.
We did miss Piglet.
But, just in case that happens, they come back here. Just ask your server, and they usually are good about, bringing them back around.
But I will say it added on quite a bit of time to our dining experience.
It does.
So keep that in mind.
It's just they have two sides, and so you kind of don't really know the pattern, whereas, like some of the places we've been, a character, you kind of know the pattern. But anyway, good food. Oh, my gosh. Some of the Walt favorites are fantastic. So.
Yeah.
Definitely a good character experience, dining experience, here at the Magic Kingdom. All right, so we said this was going to be a happy birthday, Magic Kingdom Epcot. We're now at Epcot. Going to do a little Guardian of the Galaxy rewind. And then I think we're just going to let light show on the spaceship Earth in tribute to 40 years of Epcot take us out. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button and the notification bell. And until next time, onward to our next adventure. We'll show you some more of the queue, the wonders of Xandar. And here we have a really good replica of what it's like on Xandar.
Xandar is also home to the Nova Corps, whose goal is to maintain the
And a nice replica of one of the Nova Corps Star Cruisers.
We think this spot and this store
are
right. Okay, this is three-quarter space. But we were all under the
center. I'll be back with more of the Guardians in a moment. And was that part of Peter's plan?
You mean the plan that didn't go according to plan? We were completely outnumbered. In the end, though, we were able to defeat the rogue crew. But we couldn't have done it without Quill.
That's right!
And here he is now, Peter Quill. What do you have to say about this?
It was really a grueling effort to execute my plan. Thank you, Demora.
Because you told me to. I would love to hear more about how Terra was chosen for this Wonders of Xandar tour.
Well, that was totally my idea. And Epcot, too, because I love that place. It's awesome. I went there as a kid, and I cannot wait to get to go back and ride Horizons. Also want to see the energy, dinosaurs, and, of course, hear the veggie fruit. How did fruit fence.
Here we go!
Head for the jump point! This plan is never gonna work!
Block it!
Well? Okay, I've locked onto your vehicles.
We'll be right behind you.
Nothing to worry about.
Unless we cannot stop this unusually large man. And you're likely doomed.
Friends!
Good luck! You're gonna need it.
What have we done?
I think we jumped back.
Oh, was that the dude?
The Big Bang!
Gives me death.
about time.
Of course it is about time. Have you not been paying attention?
Of the galaxy.
We have no room in our ship for these new guards.
Jax, it's an honorary title. They're not coming with us.
I see. It is meaningless. Well, then welcome to the Guardians of the Galaxy. Now, where's that cake toast?
All right, let's go head into the creation shop. Take a look at some of the 40th merch they have. All right, so we have Figment. Epcot 40th.
He's $26.99. Look how cute he is.
And
nice lounge fly.
Got a lounge fly.
Those.
His tumblers?
Nice turbis.
Or turbis, yeah.
It's $27.99.
Nice.
I like
more
the colors.
Figment down. Well, I guess Figment all the way down there.
Yeah.
And pass holder, 40th Figment.
That's pretty much what it has.
Here it is, all on the back shelf here. Some cool Epcot 40th merch. Cool shirt here. And we got a.
I like this. Nice little pass holder.
Pass holder.
All different kind of Figments on it.
Yeah, cute.
Cute.
Anything on the back? No?
Nope.
No back. How cute is that? Little change book. Money. How much is that? I was corrected. It's not a change. It's a wallet. $50 for that. And Mama's got another 40th.
It's got the 40th, October 1st.
October 1st, 2022.
And look at the back.
And it's actually got a back. How cool is that?
I really like this one.
Love it.
I like this better than the pass holder one.
Yeah,
I
that's
think.
A nice one. I like
it. All right, not sure whether this is a 40th, but it's definitely a picture of Figment, sure.
I think so, because it's back here with all the other merch. And look, yep, it is.
And it is 40th. Whoa.
And here's another celebration for Epcot 40th anniversary, a Mexico pin with Miguel and Dante. Love it. And here's another one, 40th with Figment. Brielle's got another one.
Huh?
I do like this one, huh?
I nice. Really like that one Brielle's got.
And they just got all kinds of cool pens here. So get them while they last. Here's another one. Epcot 40th, American Adventure. Now I'm wondering if they got all the countries. So here's Canada with Chip and Dale. They represent Canada? Love it. We got all kinds of pens. Cool. So this is Journey into Imagination. Nice. And it's a cool one. Love it. All right, so yeah, all the countries are represented in here.
Yeah. All different
for the 40th.
Choices.
The United Kingdom, Morocco's over there, Keegan's country, Japan. That one with Olaf, not Stitch, Olaf. And Germany's, and the Goofmeister represents Germany. Gotta love that. And you knew Remy had to do France, didn't you? Come on. That's cool. I like that one. And if you're wondering, well, what would I put these pins in or how would I display them? Well, there you go. A pin display cushion banner, whatever you want to call it. And you want a little mystery pins? There you go. Or you want to, you can't get enough of a Figment. Boom. And here's a cool spirit jersey, Epcot 40th right there. A little dark in here. Now, if I didn't live in Central Florida, this would be pretty cool. Like a little jacket, Epcot 40th. If you want to stand out, there you go. You'll stand out in that shirt right there. And how about this spaceship Earth cookie jar?
I love it.
Nice.
Pretty. Where would I put this?
Another shirt here with Epcot 40th and Figment. Kind of lightweight shirt here of the 40th. And we got more pins here. But limited edition. Now this is pretty cool here. Again, limited edition, only two per customer. I like that. Gotta have a Magic Band Plus. Why not one of Epcot for 40 years of imagination? So here's another hoodie, sweatshirt. And on the back, it shows.
Super cute.
A really very cool Figment. Gotta like that.
And look at the inside of
the excitement just doesn't stop there. Look at that.
Look at that.
Holy cow. You are colorful.
Loving it.
I
tiny little seat. Tiny little seat that's reaching up to meet your need.
That's just the land we all love. It's just land will shine on.
Thank you.